Type of serve, okay, are you going to shift left, are you going to shift right in relationship to the do it yourself. If it's a top spin, you can start further back. If it's a float, you can start further up. So there's a lot of decision-making processes that you need to go before you actually even contact the ball. Okay, so, and also when that person's passing, you can open up to them and so forth. What sort of ball are you going to give into the centre? Is it going to be flat? Is it going to be a right hit? You know, so you've got to understand the dynamics of the team. You know, if you've got a really quick little player, then maybe you want to bump it. If you've got a good ball player, then maybe you want to give it quick and then go out there. So you need to understand